Alright. So,
welcome everyone.
Yeah.
Two guys around one succulent.
Fern.
Succulent? Sorry, fern.
It's a succulent.
Two guys, whatever. Two guys around one.
We didn't have two ferns.
There you go. Okay, so actually, what are we here for today?
Well, first off, it's your birthday. Happy birthday.
Oh, it is my... Well, yesterday was my birthday, but close enough.
Yeah.
We'll go with it.
Quack, quack, quack.
Thank you.
Quack, 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 Jack.
And Mike Myers was so nice to offer us his knife for today's festivities.
By the way, I highly recommend whenever you can buy something off a shady website and it says China,
go for it. But it's purple here, but it's pink around the letters.
Yeah, I don't know.
They got it right here.
Yeah.
And then they got the Armstrong. Anyways.
You live and you learn.
Yeah. So what are we opening?
BBT?
BBT. That's not BBT.
Beer Birkin 1, BB1, whatever you would all like to call it. The the FOMO of the day.
Okay, first off, for those of you online who can't do this, I'm going to rub this bottle for you and let you know that, it does feel like alligator skin.
Wait, where was the genie?
There's no genie. But it's actually raised. It's like,
I have boots upstairs that feel just like that.
All right. And if you don't like theme music, there's probably a problem with you. All right, here we go. So we're going to try not to murder ourselves with Mike Myers' knife whilst getting the bottle open. And I'm pretty sure your knife is going
to
be done.
So he says he can open a bottle with just about anything in it. I have yet to see him not be able to open something. He did it. Just don't get any wax in the bottle, please.
That was one time. That was just one time, Brad. And we were using power tools.
If anybody watches this on a regular basis, you'll know what he's referencing.
Yes.
We have used power tools to open up bottles before.
We did. This is a nice wax dip, though.
With proper safety wear.
Does it smell like, it doesn't smell like marshmallow.
All right, so brown sugar, maple sugar, milk sugar, there's some sugar in here. Coconut, hazelnut, vanilla bean, and cocoa nibs. And this is bottle 30 out of 125.
So right when we're done with this, we're going to put it on DACBY. Bottle what? 31?
30.
30 is off the board. Isn't that what we're all doing these days? I think it is, right?
Sure. Oh, look at that. That's it. You see it again? It's probably because we're using Mike Myers.
Okay, let's get
to
it.
So it's haunted. So first off, I did not get wax in this. There's just floaties.
Mm-hmm. It actually smells really like fudgy and like brownie.
He smelled it first.
Oh, damn it. I forgot my thing was not smelling. Go straight to tasting. Forget the smelling thing.
It smells awesome. I'm super excited.
It does. So just to say, I was actually very skeptical of this. I thought it was just hype train thing, which we'll find out in a second. I haven't had it yet. So it smells really good though.
It's delicious. It's delicious. I think a lot of the thickness comes from all of the different types of sugar and syrups that are in there, but it's definitely good.
I legitimately was going into this very skeptical. I thought it was just going to be complete Michigan hype train trying to... That's great. That's delicious. That is... Wow, that's just fudgy and...
Two guys. One fern or succulent.
Yeah, that's
cheers, Dacby.